for danger, not start. So let's check first. Okay, this one is new. Oh, it's blinking already. So let's check the battery. So we'll use a battery load tester. So this is the easiest way to check battery. So first connect the positive. Okay. We need to load. Bye. So battery problem. Ah, okay. So the battery, only the battery is the problem. So very easy to troubleshoot battery when using a battery load tester. So okay.